Our teacher, our family, or our anybody else that important to us.
Okay, Greendale Secondary.
Sure. Hey Greendale, looks like you guys are a little bit more dressed up this time around than before. This time around I noticed that your cheer is a lot longer, so I must commend you on the amount of time that you have to take to prepare to memorize everything. It's really hard, but you did an awesome job.
Alright, great job.
This cheer team is four boys.
One, two, three, four, five.
Yeah, all the blue masks are boys. Oh, I see. Well, I think you guys look like you had fun. And I think that when you have fun, the people around who watch you have fun too. So thanks for bringing the fun to us. Give them a round of applause.
Only the boys, the girls also right.
Well, Greendale Stars, I like what you said about we're gonna respect you. So greeting people is an act of respect. It is to acknowledge and recognize somebody that is passing you by, or that's in front of you, or that you're walking beside, or you meet the first time. So respect is very important. If we can learn respect, we're gonna have a more gracious society, right?
Yeah,
give them a
applause.
Yay!
You know what? I think I'm part of the team. I've got Greendale Stars! Woo! All of us have very good spelling after today. We now spell G-O-O-D. Good job! Okay, next team! Greendale Secondary also, but the other team, it's called Greendale Champions. Now these champions are ready to show off their great cheering and also rise to the top. Where's Greendale Champions? I can see some of the primary school teams already making their way in. Now this is the Cheer-O-Mania 2011 competition based on the theme of greetings, and it's brought to you by the Singapore Kindness Movement. If you stick around, you'll also get a chance to meet our very friendly singer, the Lion. Okay, he is the official mascot of Singapore Kindness Movement, and he's really, really cute. I can't wait to meet him later. Okay, they've got really nice artwork on their banners. Okay, are you done marking the stage, Greendale Champions? Yes, you can let's watch the preliminary.